No one was hurt during a crash just west of Mitchell Wednesday morning. The Davison County Sheriff's Office says deputies were called to a railroad crossing on 407th Avenue just before 11:30. A pickup was heading south when it failed to stop for a westbound train. It then hit the side of the train. In this picture, you can see the bumper of the pickup was torn off.